126 divided by 6. 1 is less, therefore next. 12 is not less, therefore with 12. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 12, but not greater. 6 multiply by 3, 18. 18 is greater. Multiply by 2 is 12, is not greater, okay. 12 minus 12, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 6. 6 multiply by 1, 6, is not greater, okay. Subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Divided by 6 is 21. Okay.